Investigators say discarded smoking materials sparked a fire in Norfolk that forced 8 people from their home. A homeowner reported the fire outside of their East Virginia Beach Boulevard home yesterday afternoon. Crews had the fire under control within 15 minutes. No one was hurt. The Red Cross is helping the residents.